One, two, three. First adventure out into Bangkok. It is incredibly sunny and we found a fantastic monastery behind us. And there's Joe. Exciting times. Across the road, there is a green man, but there's so much traffic.
There is so much traffic.
Okay, we're just gonna cross with other people.
Yep, they're going.
Oh man, they're going, but can we go? There's still mopeds coming at us. What do we do? Okay, do we go? They're stopping. Let's go. Oh man. We're at the top of the hotel. There are these little teepee things. With a view over Bangkok through a tree. 7 minutes until we meet our group for Contiki. Very, very excited.
So it tastes like crackling pork and green tea.
Down the street to go and see. Oh, there's a dog. We're not going to see the dog, but we did see a dog. To go to a temple on a boat. Like ringing of bells, and they're all little bells there. Bread. We've been instructed not to eat the bread. We're feeding the fish.
Whoa, that's a big fat one. Whoa, that's a big fat one.
On the way back from the boat, we've got some steamed buns.
What is in there? We do not know.
Potentially pork, potentially chicken, not entirely sure. I mean, it smells bready. I think it's pork. Just a little bit like hot dogs. We are on the way to the River Kwai and we stopped at a cemetery for World War II, and it was for the death railway building between Burma and Thailand, and then they met in the middle, but it was all the prisoners of war who were on the railway, and these are all the graves. The bridge over the River Kwai, which is still a used railway line. There's four trains a day apparently, one of which is coming over now, and there's just people on the track just jumping to the side. They seem to be out of the way. We've arrived at the River Kwai and we're going down to a boat to get to our lodges. This is our accommodation for the night. We're on this river. It's like floating rafts. We'll see why I've got a head torch on in a minute. We've got hammocks. There's Joe.
And then into our humble abode.
Inside, so there's no electricity. Inside here is our little bathroom. We are going to swimming. Your toes.
Okay.
Right, one, two, three. Ah!
Oh, it's really quite warm.
Oh, we're already floating. We're off.
Very relaxing.
I keep thinking something. Oh, it's a leaf! Oh, it's a leaf! Oh, it's a leaf! Oh, no, it's not. It's just a bit of my life jacket. Just casually floating down the River Kwai. Joe, I need a kid's life jacket. This is too big. It's like a hat. I have a new technique. Instead of the life jacket going over me, it's got a smaller one, it's gone under me.
Yeah,
back to the room after tea, and there is an elephant outside. An elephant. So we've come down to the River Kwai after breakfast, And it's like a little bit like the Amazon. They're the little huts down there that we've been staying in. It's just amazing. Just chilling on a hammock. Okay, so we're at some waterfalls now, and there's a slide that you can go down there. And there's like little fish in the water as well. Yeah, three, two, one. Bike ride through the streets of Thailand. What could go wrong? Overnight train. This is my bunk here. Joe's up there. And we have like a sleepover snack thing. All of the snacks. This is the overnight train that we have. So yeah, everyone is on the train. It's fantastic. It's actually like quite comfy. And it's like having a sleepover. So we have pancakes on the train. So these are like little bits of sugar, but they look like hair.
Let's compare.
Oh man. So we had them earlier when we were cycling. I'm really concerned. Look, it looks hairy. It tastes really good. Mm. But you don't think of it looking like hair. Okay, so Ash went for a Thai massage today.
Yep, there it is.
So we're doing a Thai cooking class this evening and we've just come to the market to get all the stuff. Out to the middle of nowhere and we've got our cooking class here. Staying in Pai, and our special stay for this evening is in bungalows. So this is the inside of the bungalow, and then outside is just incredible. It's like completely serene. Look at that.
So we're on a street market in Pai, in Thailand. We have durian, and it smells
funky.
Like gone off metal.
Wait it out. Do the second bite.
It tastes like petrol.
We've come to an elephant rescue park place. So we're going around seeing the elephants, feeding them, and then helping them wash it later. Found. In the elephant sanctuary, there is also a cat kingdom, and there's just like little cats walking around. Kitty! Pretty good prep. It's so cool. They're just like wandering around, they've all been rescued. Oh, look at the kitty. Hello! So that was the video of Thailand, and we're currently at a stop in Lao with the most beautiful view. Check out the next video for Lao and Cambodia. Oh, there's an elephant.